spread out if we want to solve these problems.